She is sleeping. Lashes like lace curtains, closing out the living. A beam of light falling gently on her temple. There's a tree in my front yard. Blooms purple buds. Jacaranda, I think. Sometimes I forget not just people have purple hair. My mom is afraid of long fingernails. She scolds me when I grow them past the cuticle. I don't know how to say, I'm just happy parts of me are still growing back. Warm lull. My eyes feel heavy and carsick. Voices beside me distanced by screen or dimension. A purgatorial cognizance. Glint of sun on pool green ripples. Giggles, koala hug warmth. See the bouquet sprouting from my chest of sea lavender and bubble wrap glee? That's fullness. I'm back home. This feels like sipping water after a long walk. You don't realize you've missed it till it flows through your veins again. I see a girl taking a selfie. Pretend not to notice how she takes pride in occupying space. Not to spare her embarrassment, but to give her the sanctity of the moment. My hands are rough and chapped, thick veins and calluses, not ornamental. My hands never collapsed and the rest of me did. They are implementation, not theory. When Francis died, he planted a tree above his ashes. It is a sapling tree. When the wind blows, he waves at me. I remember being so excited to grow tall. I drank my milk, never got past 5'3". But I grew from side to side. Now I love every inch. I came out from backstage after a performance. There was a little girl waiting for me. "I want to be just like you," she said. My heart hurt. I want to be just like you. A computer screen cannot show how brightly your wind chime laughter colors the breeze. You suck joy from life, like marrow from bones. Sometimes I get caught up in wanting to not be in my skin. The trick to combating this is not to remind yourself that there are real problems, but that there is no problem, and being here, this. Two little girls, Iris and Alita. She's scholarly, I'm a hedonist. Together, we are a patchwork quilt of complementary colors. I used to be a study in poor self-esteem. They wouldn't treat me well, because people are just grown babies learning from example. Now, I call myself the Queen of Sheba. They take the hint.